also followers and all those who tread the path of Allah until the day of reckoning. Brothers, let's thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for this ni'mah, the ni'mah of being around for praise. And this is part of our major righteous actions, and we hope that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accepts from us. Do not look down upon anything good. It is possible that what you would have left undone would be a reason for you to go to Jannah. Therefore, it is important whenever any righteous action becomes available for you, do it as soon as possible. I can remember from the words of the noble Imam Ibn Abdul Barr, rahimahullah ta'ala. He is reported to have said as in Tabi'id. He says, وَلَا يَنْبَغِي لِمُؤْمِنٍ عَاقِلٍ أَنْ يَحْتَقِرَ شَيْئًا مِنْ أَعْمَالِ الْبِرِّ فَرُبَمَا غُفِرَ لَهُ بِأَقَلِّهَا. It is not for a believer, a mature, an intellectual believer, a person that ponders or reflects, to ignore anything of good, perhaps that which he ignored or neglected. It could be because of that Allah forgives you and you go to Jannah. So it's very important that we pay attention upon this. Allah says in the Quran, يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا ارْكَعُوا وَاسْجُدُوا وَاعْبُدُوا رَبَّكُمْ وَفَعَلُوا الْخَيْرَ لَعَلَّكُمْ تُفْلِحُونَ. Or you who believe, bow down to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. You don't bow down to no human being. You seek blessings and barakah from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. You don't pray to the dead. Right? Don't pray to the dead or seek blessings from the dead. Or they couldn't help themselves from dying. How are they going to help you? Na'am. So when you make ruku for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. When you make sujood to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Irka'u wasjudu wa'budu rabbakum. Affirm the tawheed of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. That is the purpose of creation. Na'am. How to please Allah, how to worship Allah, how to affirm this worship only for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. This is the purpose of your creation. Anything that you see in life has a purpose that it serves. For instance, if you get a bottle of water, you just need the bottle because there's water inside. Once the water is exhausted, you trash the bottle into the trash can because you don't need it anymore. It has served its purpose. Now, you're not going to keep the bottle. Likewise, when you see the tree in front of the house, it does not provide no shade, fruitless, nothing. What you gonna do with it? You may as well cut it down, because it has to serve some purpose. Either it gives you shade or some kind of food that you get from it. If it doesn't serve any purpose, what you gonna do with it? You're gonna cut it down and just throw it somewhere. So, human being, what is your purpose? To worship Allah. You have to serve a purpose. Once the soul is out of the body, that's it. It's finished with you. Na'am? And it's important that as you worship in Allah, you're going to encounter some trials. Sometimes you become happy, sometimes you become sad, sometimes you get sick and the like. It is okay, but do not forget about the purpose of life. The dunya and the glitters of this life, it is not your main concern. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam used to pray to Allah qailan, وَلَا تَجْعَلِ الدُّنْيَا أَكْبَرَ هَمِّنَا. Do not make the dunya our major focus area, our major concern. Ibn Uthaymeen rahimahullah ta'ala, and you look at it, مَفْهُومُ الْمُخَالَفَةِ أَيْ اِجْعَلِ الْآخِرَةَ هِيَ أَكْبَرَ هَمِّنَا. Make the akhirah our major goal. Worship Allah upon Tawheed, fear Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. That is your purpose of creation. وَمَا خَلَقْتُ الْجِنَّ وَالْإِنسَ إِلَّا لِيَعْبُدُونَ بِمَعْنَى except for you to affirm the Tawheed of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. You worship Allah without no shirk. نعم. So, إِرْكَعُوا وَسْجُدُوا وَعْبُدُوا رَبَّكُمْ. Then he says, وَفَعَلُوا الْخَيْرَ. Do good. Do good. Do good. لَعَلَّكُمْ تُفْلِحُونَ. Perhaps, by doing act of goodness, you achieve success. You make it. May Allah make it easy upon all of us. May Allah forgive our shortcomings. The little that we say, may Allah put barakah in it. The mistakes that we might have committed, may Allah forgive us. بارك الله فيكم وصلى الله على نبينا الكريم وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين سبحانك اللهم وبحمدك ونشهد أن لا إله إلا أنت ونستغفرك ونتوب إليك بارك الله فيكم والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله